Canadians have put themselves in pretty good shape here, and a chance to move five up on the ninth place team tonight with a 6-1 lead. Mikhail Grabowski, for the second time this season, has been thrown out of a game against the Montreal Canadiens. From that angle, the hit on Markov looks shoulder to shoulder. Here's a better view of it.
Yeah, to me, he just followed through on his check, obviously very hard. But Markov spun himself in, and he really got nailed forward. I didn't think though it was on the numbers, did you?
No, it was more side to side, but his face might have launched into that,
well, that
into the board.
Ron Wilson didn't like it at all.
Dandino jumped in.